This is brought to you by epremi.com.
Multiple choice of questions in Plant Kingdom.
Question number 1. Whole, fast, stripe and frond constitutes the plant body in case of Option A. Rhodophyce. Option B. Chlorophyce. Option C. Phyophyce. Option D. All of these. The answer is Option C. Phyophyce. Question number 2. Floridan starch is the stored food material in Option A. Chlorophyce. Option B. Phyophyce. Option C. Rhodophyce. Option D. Blue-green algae. The answer is Option C. Rhodophyce. Question number 3. Presence of chlorophyll A, C, fucoxanthin with mannitol and laminarin as reserve food material or the characteristics of Option A. Chlorophyce. Option B. Cyanophyce. Option C. Rhodophyce. Option D. Phyophyce. The answer is Option D. Phyophyce. Question number 4. Which class of algae have chlorophyll A, D, phycoerythrin and lack flagella? Option A. Cyanophyce. Option B. Rhodophyce. Option C. Phyophyce. Option D. Chlorophyce. The answer is Option B. Rhodophyce. Question number 5. Which of the following is a flagellated algae? Option A. Chlamydomonas. Option B. Elothrix. Option C. Spirogyra. Option D. Acetabuloria. The answer is Option A. Chlamydomonas. Question number 6. Alginic is produced by Option A. Red algae. Option B. Green algae. Option C. Blue-green algae. Option D. Brown algae. The answer is Option D. Brown algae. Question number 7. Chlorophyll is present in red algae is Option A and D. Option B. A and B. Option C. A and C. Option D. B and C. The answer is Option A and D. Question number 8. C. lectus is Option A. Laminaria. Option B. Chlorella. Option C. Sargassum. Option D. Ulva. The answer is Option D. Ulva. Question number 9. Seaweeds are a source of Option A. Chlorine. Option B. Fluorine. Option C. Bromine. Option D. Iodine. The answer is Option D. Iodine. Question number 10. Non-flowering plants are Option A. Dicots. Option B. Monocots. Option C. Phanerograms. Option D. Cryptogram. The answer is Option D. Cryptogram.
This is brought to you by epremi.com.
Question number 11. Fungi resemble with algae except Option A. Presence of unicellular sex organs. Option B. Presence of toloid plant body. Option C. Reserve food material is glycogen. Option D. There is no embryo formation after gametic union. The answer is Option C. Reserve food material is glycogen. Question number 12. Flagellated male gametes are not present in Option A. Rickettsia. Option B. Dryopteris. Option C. Cycas. Option D. Hydrilla. The answer is Option D. Hydrilla. Question number 13. Spore dissemination in some liverworts is aided by Option A. Elaters. Option B. Indusium. Option C. Calyptra. Option D. Peristome teeth. The answer is Option A. Elaters. Question number 14. What type of spores are in bryophytes? Option A. Triploid in nature. Option B. Tetraploid in nature. Option C. Haploid in nature. Option D. Diploid in nature. The answer is Option C. Haploid in nature. Question number 15. Dominant generation in bryophyte is Option A. Capsule. Option B, sporophyte. Option C, seta. Option D, gametophyte. The answer is option D, gametophyte. Question number 16. Structure protecting archaeogonia of Marchantia. Option A, apophysis. Option B, perichatium. Option C, periphysis. Option D, basal cells. The answer is option B, perichatium. Question number 17. Plant body is gametophytic and bears haploid gametes in option A, Rickettsia, option B, Lycopodium, option C, Equisetum, option D, Pinus. The answer is option A, Rickettsia. Question number 18. Golden mine of liverwort is option A, Eastern Himalayas, option B, Western Himalayas, option C, Western Ghats, option D, Eastern Ghats. The answer is option B, Western Himalayas. Question number 19. Moss peat is used as a packing material for sending flowers and live plants to distant places because option A, it is easily available. Option B, it is hygroscopic. Option C, it reduces transpiration. Option D, it serves as a disinfectant. The answer is option B, it is hygroscopic. Question number 20. Mosses and ferns are found in moist and shady places because both option A, require presence of water for fertilization. Option B, do not need sunlight for photosynthesis. Option C, depend for their nutrition on microorganisms which can survive only at low temperature. Option D, cannot compete with sun-loving plants. The answer is option A, require presence of water for fertilization.
This is brought to you by epremi.com.
Question number 21. Which of the following is an important character for fern classification? Option A, number of pinnae. Option B, number of pinnulae. Option C, shape of leaf. Option D, position of sori and form of indusium. The answer is option D, position of sori and form of indusium. Question number 22. Fernaria differ from pteridium in absence of option A, root. Option B, stem. Option C, archegonia. Option D, embryo. The answer is option A, root. Question number 23. Club moss is a member of option A, algae. Option B, fungi. Option C, bryophyta. Option D, teratophyta. The answer is option D, teratophyta. Question number 24. In teratophytes, spores germinate to give rise to inconspicuous, smaller, multicellular, free-living, photosynthetic, thalloid gametophyte called option A, protonema, option B, prothallus, option C, archegonia, option D, ovule. The answer is option B, prothallus. Question number 25. Conifers differ from grasses in the option A, production of seeds from ovules. Option B, lack of xylem tracheates. Option C, absence of pollen tubes. Option D, formation of endosperm before fertilization. The answer is option D, formation of endosperm before fertilization. Question number 26. Placenta in ferns refer to a place of option A, origin of rhizoids. Option B, attachment of rementa. Option C, attachment of archegonia. Option D, attachment of sporangia. The answer is option D, attachment of sporangia.
This is brought to you by epremi.com.